Mourners in Russia's Krasnodar region attended the funeral of Vadim Kostenko, a Russian soldier who died at an airbase in Syria on October 24th. It was the first confirmed death of a Russian serviceman in Syria since Moscow began a campaign of airstrikes there on September 30th. Defense Ministry officials said that Kostenko hanged himself, but the circumstances of his death are under investigation by the Chief Military Prosecutor's Office. Kostenko's family has requested an independent autopsy.